Mr. Griffin, I'd say you have about a month to live.